TIP National and ClearConnect Solutions have teamed up to offer a safety program included with and required by your insurance coverage. ClearConnect Solutions helps fleets put compliance on cruise control by streamlining insurance and regulatory compliance. One of the services offered by ClearConnect Solutions is a telematics and safety program to assist fleets with the reporting and management of their drivers' operating performance. We have partnered with a UK-based telematics company who has extensive commercial transportation industry experience, Matrix Telematics. Matrix Telematics has proven that their interaction with commercial truck insurance programs provides a unique offering to enhance a fleet's safety. Their statistical data, reporting, and easy-to-use technology creates an exceptional value proposition at no additional cost to the fleet. This technology also allows fleet owners the ability to communicate with drivers to monitor their performance so they can operate safely. In addition, the statistical data that is collected helps fleets to save money on both fuel and insurance premiums. There are two ways the telematics data can be collected. The first is through self-installed telematic hardware provided by Matrix that is connected to the power unit's battery. The second way is through a fleet's current ELD provider. We are integrated with some of the larger ELD companies and would need a few pieces of information to start collecting data. Once installation or integration are underway, fleets will be provided with visibility into each driver's performance, crash and incidents reporting, and full access to the entire fleet's telematics account and safety advisor. Let's dive into what each fleet's Matrix account will offer upon login. The fleet dashboard will display widgets that break out all the different information that is being collected on each driver's performance. Live locations comes in handy when a fleet has multiple drivers. Clicking on a driver's name will show a map of their current location and speed. More detailed information for a driver, such as time idling and miles driven, can be found by clicking here. My Speeders is another form of reporting that breaks down speeding events. This report shows the date and time of each speeding event, where it took place, the speed the driver was traveling, and the posted speed limit. A speed event is only triggered when a driver is going 10% or more over the speed limit. Speeding events are taken into consideration when reporting a driver's risk score, which will take us into our next widget. Driver risk score reports and rates acceleration, deceleration, and speed to create an overall score for each driver. Each category is scored on a scale from 0 to 100. We are looking for drivers to operate in what we refer to as the green zone, or scores of 75 or higher. Matrix Telematics has done research to show that drivers who operate in the green zone can save between 17 to 21% on fuel consumption. A ClearConnect Solutions safety advisor will be sending a monthly report to the fleet owner, showing each driver's risk score. We encourage fleet owners to request review calls to discuss the monthly findings so that our safety team can help the fleet save money and perform at optimal safety levels. We hope we never have to use crash reporting for a fleet, but accidents happen, and we want to help expedite the claims process and get equipment back on the road as quickly as possible. Our crash reports review speed, telemetry data, and provide images of where the impact crash occurred. In addition, a ClearConnect Solutions safety advisor will be notified of the incident so that they can contact the fleet, ensure the driver is safe, and assist with recording information about the crash to start the claims process. In addition to a Matrix fleet profile, monthly reports, and access to a ClearConnect Solutions safety advisor, we offer the Drive app. This app is accessible to each driver and is helpful in offering access to telemetry data, recording inspection data, and reporting a claim. The app has a section that allows a driver to report an incident in real time. The Report an Incident feature collects various pieces of information to help streamline and expedite the claims process so the insurance carrier is notified and they can get that vehicle back on the road working as soon as possible. Hopefully, this video has illustrated the power of telematics data. Our team is looking forward to teaching fleets how to review the telematic data collected and use it to coach drivers into safe habits that will help save money and grow business.